I'm in my fifth year as a member of the Judiciary Committee, and this was our first step towards really addressing gun violence and gun violence prevention. It was an incredibly moving testimony to hear from survivors, to hear from mothers whose only child fell victim of gun violence. The theme throughout the entire committee hearing is there are solutions, safe storage, background checks, getting rid of ghost guns. There are a myriad of solutions that we can start delivering this year during this year's legislative session. And I look forward to working with the committee to move those pieces of legislation forward so all of us in the Commonwealth can be part of a society where we know we're going to be safe, and with that safety, have the freedom to move throughout the Commonwealth without fear.